it, it will contain the water, it will occupy the heart, it will distribute it, and it will also absorb the...
You're an expert.
...the moisture, and the spices, and the flavor, elements of the preparation. This is a semi-elaborated, so it's part of the preparation, which I have approved, but we did not create this dish.
How do you process this?
This is an extruded product, but you have to hydrate with warm water during, let's say, 30 minutes. And it will get this texture.
What's the ratio between water and the...
This will be 5 parts of water and 1 part of the nugget. Okay. The Supermax.
And what is the vegetable?
This is an extrusion of a combination of gluten, wheat gluten, soy protein isolate, and starches. And it's basically approximately one third. And you have introversions, and you can combine with other meat ingredients, vegetable ingredients, sauces, you name it.
How do you do the combination process?
Yeah, you do a hydrate both mechanical slurry and process of the industry. And this one of these ingredients group. I'm not very much into the distribution, but it's something like that.